Silverdome. Beautiful rainy day here at Emerald Isle. Waiting for the Patriots to win the Super Bowl. It's crazy, huh? We just had a Super Bowl.
And Dottie.
Dottie made this awesome homemade. Beef stew. Mmm, the big 5-quart Corningware that we got for almost nothing yesterday. Beautiful. $150 to $7.50 at a thrift store. Loving it. So let's get back to the rainy day. Look at.
What was your message at that point? This is why you hire to make tough
thought
decisions.
I thought he was going to steal her
decisions for the football team, and we don't know the severity of the injury until really the next day. But even the next day when we're back and stand in front of the team and say, you know what, we're still a pretty good football team. You know, we're going to get Nick prepared. We need to rally around Nick.
As long as everyone else does their job, Nick Foles will do a nice job with this offense.
It's like a giant umbrella, man.
I'll never forget this.
This is the front half, and there's a back half with two bedrooms and two bathrooms.
It was of me,
very cool.
Brett Favre, Green Bay. It was several years ago. But on the
wall
behind us was a quote that says, one man can
see
make a difference,
out there, man?
But a team can make a miracle.
Major breakers out there in the sandbars and the wind.
That's it.
Crazy.
I know. And so the next day I brought that in. I put it up in front of the team. I said, guys, one man can make a difference.